What's up, the Chunks? I'm here with
Sarah,
and I'm gonna beat her at a game of Uno.
Yep, definitely.
But she beat me the first time. Remember on my YouTube channel? So here we go. Three. Oh, two. Now, Coach Jim, I know you're not a fan of her, though. You're tired of always getting title shots. No, not you. Title shots all the time. So I'm going to put down a reverse. And then I'm going to put down Charlotte Flair right here, Coach Jim. I know you're not a fan of her. Thumbnail. Alright, let's do like this. I hope that is it for Coach Jim just to bother him with that. Let's see. 9.
That's 2.
Oh, and you know I had 3 left.
I didn't.
Skip. 9. Wild red. Draw 4, Uno blue.
Plus 4.
Oh.
Red.
So close. Oh, good. That was Mickey, everybody. Oh, good. She just put down Charlotte Flair, Coach, and watch out. Do you have Uno yet?
Nope.
Okay, good.
No.
I think you might as well just put it down. I think it's wild.
No, go for it.
Oh.
See, if you just gave up there,
I didn't want to.
You would have lost.
Nope, didn't want to. I didn't give up.
Exactly.
Like Franco said on the Rays, on Tampa Bay Rays on an Instagram post, have faith. Why are you laughing?
Just giggling.
Because that's the funny thing that he posted, and that's when he got frustrated when he hit the bat and on the ground. She put down Charlotte Flair again, Coach Jim. He's probably laughing. Hope he is trying to entertain him.
Battle red.
Coach Jim, look. I know he's not a fan of him.
Plus 2 again.
Seth Rollins, who's going to be facing Edge at SummerSlam. Supposedly, that's who Edge picked.
Seth Rollins again.
Yeah. Hopefully he beats Edge. No offense to all those Edge fans out there. Seth Rollins again.
Seth Rollins again.
Oh my goodness.
Those two.
That's funny, put down like 4 cent. Wild yellow. Yep, yellow. Oh. Oops.
I done goofed myself. Wild blue. I could have won, but I didn't realize what the cards I had. You got lucky there.
Oh, ew. I know you don't have a zero.
How do you know that?
I don't know. I'm just guessing.
Looking at my cards?
No, I'm not looking. Nope. I'm just guessing. Because that's the hardest card to get.
Yeah?
Yep. It is. That's what I found out on Google. All
right. Battle blue.
Oh. I can't believe this guy's returning to face Roman Reigns and going to beat Ric Flair's record coach, Jim. That's ridiculous. John Cena. He said on the Tonight Show. He's making a comeback. Some guy who does movies a lot.
Plus two. Battle blue.
Want to do red?
I think I want to do blue.
Battle red.
You have to finish my battle first.
I'm just trying to tease everybody. You have all the blues.
No. Do you want me to just put mine down?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, good. One
second. Let's just drop it.
Mickey.
What's
he doing? He's just looking.
Looks like he's watching TV.
Yeah, he's watching TV. I have to get this. Look, everybody. Mickey's watching TV. He's watching the MLB net right now. Here he comes. Hey, Mickey. Say hello to Karen. That's adorable. I love him. Wild green. I'm gonna put this guy down again. No, I'm not a fan of him. It's John Cena. Battle yellow.
I'm so sure I shuffled these two up. Yellow.
Yep. I'll put one down.
Yeah, you do that. You just put two down.
Oh. Oh,
I have a yellow.
Oh. And what was it?
A seven. Let's see this.
Draw four red.
Two. Three. Red.
I got a lot of good cards.
Uno?
No.
Now you have Uno, don't you?
No, I don't.
Gotta say,
Uno.
Uno.
Uno. So close. Draw four red.
Skip.
Draw two.
Battle green.
Uno.
Plus four.
Every time I get so close.
Blue. Not going down without a fight. Did I say?
Yellow. Blue.
I don't think I did. Blue.
You can put one down. I'll let you put one down. How did I set Rollins?
Royal yellow.
Draw two. Uno.
I don't know what kind of card you have. So I gotta put down the right ones. Want me to put one down? Battle green.
On. Hopefully Seth Rollins wins this one. Oh, he lost.
Close. Skip one. Uno.
Oh, thank you. Draw two. Plus none of two.
Uno.
I hope it's not green. You can't win like that. I'm just teasing. She put down. She beat me again. What a wild.
I'm getting too good.
What? Dean Ambrose. She's getting too good at my strategies.
You beat me off camera, though. So.
I do.
You do.
Yes, I really do. I mean, once again, the John Squad. Please like this video. Leave your comments down below. Stay tuned for the rematch.